This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, February 7th, 1959, Ritchie Valens was buried in the San Fernando Mission Cemetery. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, comment, and subscribe.